Are you on Facebook?
Do we have time for a funny story?
Yeah.
I'm actually on Facebook, but I only have one friend.
Wait, what?
I have one friend. It's a private account, and I have one friend on Facebook.
And what? Who's the friend?
Mark Zuckerberg.
No way! Yeah. Is that right?
Yeah. We were at Facebook doing an event, and we were in his office hanging out, because, you know, he did SNL, so we're sort of friendly. And it somehow came up. He was like, you know, when you're in your account, I was like, oh, I'm actually not on Facebook. And he was like, what?
Oh, my God.
What? Yeah.
What?
And he was genuine. I mean, he was shocked. He was like, why? Why aren't you on Facebook? And I was like, I just am in touch with everyone I want to be in touch with. I'm fine. He was like, you should have an account. You should just have one just so you have it.
And
I was
like, he set up your Facebook account?
That was what I said. I was like, if you set up my account and you're my only friend, so I can tell this on a talk show. And it's a private account, and none of your friends start, like, asking me, emailing me and stuff. He was like, totally, it's totally fine. I went to the bathroom. I came back. It was done. He's like, you're all set up. And then the following week, I started getting emails and friend requests from his friends, and I texted him, and I was like, hey, man.
Dude,
I hate to do this to you. Head of Facebook, but I think I need some tech support here.
Talk to the man himself.
Yeah, and he was so cool about it. He's like, go into your settings, and then go to... like, walk me through
tech support from Mark Zuckerberg.
The best, and it worked. Of course, it totally works.
Oh, God.
And so, yeah, now there's some, you know, dormant Facebook account out there, and it's just me and the Zuck.
That's so fantastic.